Okay, you're here because I have to record this class.
Yeah.
Okay, you know that, right? Okay, so today we will sing some songs and read story and poem, okay?
Yes.
Okay, I will open a big book. Can you tell me what big book is this?
Yeah.
What big book is this, Tracy?
Pink.
Pink. Can you sing it?
Mm.
Let's go.
I have a baby mouse. He very, very pink.
His ears
are all pink. He has pink nose. His eyes pink. What do you think? What makes him pink? Nobody knows.
I have a baby rabbit.
He's very, very pink. Pink. She has a pink nose. Your eyes pink. What do you think?
What
makes her pink? Nobody knows.
We
end.
Okay, Tracy, I know that you sing this song very well, but remember, her ears are pink. It's not here, okay? It's her ears are pink.
Her ears are pink.
Her eyes are pink.
Her eyes are pink.
Yes, that's right. Okay. Can you tell me what does the rabbit have?
The rabbit has a pink nose.
What else?
And her
eyes
are pink.
Yes, and ears, right?
Pink.
That's right. Okay. Can you tell me why is she pink?
Nobody knows.
Nobody knows. You don't know too, right?
Yes.
Do you have any pet at home?
Yes.
What do you have?
A
cat or a dog or a fish?
I have the dog.
Do you have a dog?
Yes.
What color is the dog?
The dog is a brown.
It's brown.
The blouse.
Only brown?
Yes.
Okay. I will show you a poem, okay?
Yes.
What is the name of this poem?
The Doctor.
A doctor, right? Can you read it?
I see the doctor. The doctor see me. He looks into my eyes. Now, what does he see?
Good. But you read so well, but remember, my eye, right? Only one eye. So he looks into my eye, not my eyes, right? One eye, you can see that. Okay, can you tell me who is this?
This doctor.
What? And who does the doctor see?
The doctor see me?
Yes, the doctor sees me. Okay, then what does he look into?
He looks into my eyes.
Good. Tracy, can you tell me how many sentences in this poem?
Did you say again? I don't...
How many sentences are there in the poem?
There are four sentences in the poem.
Yeah, that's good. There are four sentences in this poem, you can see four capital letters, right? Really good. Yeah. Very good, Tracy. Okay, I will show you, let me see, a song, okay?
Yes.
What song is this?
It's a Guess Who.
Yes, Guess Who. Can you sing it?
Yes. Who am I? Just you guess it, you can. I would for the people eat now. Who do you think I am? A farmer. Who am I? Try to guess if you can. I put the mail in your mailbox now. Who do you think I am? A mail carrier. Who am I? Try to guess if you can. I have you when you hurt or stick. Now, who do you think I am? A doctor. Who am I? Try to guess if you can. I have you when you don't feel well. Now, who do you think I am? A nurse.
Good job. Thank you, Tracy. You don't feel well. Okay, it's well.
Will don't.
When will. You don't feel well.
When you don't feel well.
Good job, Tracy. Okay, then can you tell me who helped you walk across the street?
It's a police officer.
Good. Then who put out the fire?
It's a firefighter.
Good. Then who teach you things you need to know?
The teacher.
Good. Teacher. Then who do you want to be? Who do you want to be? In the future, who do you want to be?
I don't know.
You don't know? You still don't know? Do you yes. want to be a teacher?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Then why? Why do you want to be a teacher? You don't know?
Yes.
You just like to be a teacher.
Yes.
Okay, so I will show you a story, okay?
Yes.
This is a story. Can you
tell me? Walter played at Bogella School.
What? Let's go.
Today, we have Walter play at school. The little gorillas are going to have fun. The gorillas get to swim in the swimming pool. Whose the towel is this?
Ask.
Ask one of the gorillas. And not me.
It's say not Gary. Mine.
It's not mine, say Gary. Who has a yellow towel? I do, say little Gracie. They put up their suit and sock. Then they jump in the water.
Into the water.
Into the water. Who bought is this? Gary say.
Ask.
I mean, say Gracie. Who want to play ball? She asked. Will do, say her friends. Look out.
Yelled
one gorilla as he started
to jump.
Started to jump. Her eye come yellow.
Yelled another.
Yes. Oh, another gorilla. The little gorilla had so much fun. Then we was trying to get out of the water. They soak their bodies to get dry. Whose are theirs?
Are these?
Whose are these? Really? Gary asked. They mean Lacy and who? And mine, said Lacy. And who wears pink sock? I do, say Lacy. Now
they were only
two sock and two suit. Who suit? Are theirs? Lacy asked. Are these? Gary's asked. And who? What they suit? One of his friends said, Lacy, you are the one who has one shirt and one sock.
JC, can you say
where's
these
shoes suit?
Okay, good. Now you are the only one.
You are the only one
who has no shoes and socks.
Shock.
Good. Keep going.
Gary looked down at his feet. Oh, they are the suit and sock, he said. Then he started to laugh. All the
gorillas
laugh too. The end.
Okay, Tracy, good job. That's really great. But I want you to look at this some words. Okay, my shoes, and socks. Okay, remember the letter S in the end. Okay.
Oh, socks.
Yes, socks. That's right. Okay. Now, can you tell me who had so much fun?
The little gorilla has so much fun.
The gorillas had so much fun, right? Then how did they do to get dry?
They soak the body to get dry.
Yes. Do you shake your body to get dry?
No, it's a towel.
Then what do you use to get dry?
I have the towel.
Yes, you use the towel to get dry, right? Okay, Tracy, it's a great job. Thank you, Tracy. You can go back to the class now.
Peter.
Yeah.